Hello everyone. This year's Cyvos is all about content, connections and community. On the content side, we've crafted four great themes for you. Digital acceleration, managing risk, transformative technology and banking on change. We'll have plenty of topics, plenty of discussions brought to you by experts from around the global financial ecosystem. New this year are the content journeys you'll be able to craft yourselves. You can create your own personal learning experience by sampling some of the key facts, listening to different views and opinions, hearing from visionaries what they think about the long-term future, and actively participate and engage in some small breakouts and discussions. And that brings me seamlessly onto our next topic, connections. Connections is what makes Cyvos tick. And we know how hard it is in a digital environment to craft meaningful connections, so we're going to make together an extra effort. We'll have new technology available that will allow you to browse who's there, to search, filter for like-minded peers, and explore new business opportunities. You'll be able to initiate chats, meeting requests, and you'll get some great recommendations for sessions and peers you can meet up with. Next to the technology, we also have thought about creating connections through the program itself. There will be plenty of great sessions to listen to and to reflect about and to, you know, engage with. But next to that, we'll have a full program of deep dives. And in those deep dives, which consist of roundtables, of think tanks and breakouts where you can raise big questions, you'll be able to interact with a small group of individuals, of professionals, led by expert moderators, where you can actively engage, discuss, and leave a lot wiser. This year, Cyvos, again, is free for its community, so we really hope lots of people will join and register for this digital edition. Last year, we had more than 180 countries joining, and we realize you'd like to sample content in your time zone, in real time, and also afterwards on demand. So we're extending the Cyvos Day considerably and hope you'll be able to join and engage in real time as well. We're also very lucky to count a great number of Cyvos partners amongst our delegates. And they as well are lining up their best experts to share advice and guidance. So in short, there's one place to be during the week of the 11th to the 14th of October, and that's basically Cyvos. We hope to welcome you all, and we look forward to a great edition.